Florida man dirts his hand with peanut butter and punches neighbors allergic to nuts. Ah, Florida man, attempted murder all over the place. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to MK. My name is Robin, and this channel is Robin, my ability to think like a normal person, but I'm gonna persevere. Today, we're gonna be taking a look at r/madlads. Oh, are they ever mad? Let's get into it, shall we? Happy Friday, Ivan. Time to come back to Netflix. No, I switched to Hulu. Why not both, huh? They're not that expensive, Ivan. Come on. Give in! Why not get a little bit of YouTube Red while you're at it? I know it's useless, but why not? Can someone translate 17 kilometers into American? That's around 16,888 AR-15 20-inch barrel and fixed-stock rifles. Well, thanks, War Thunder! A reporter just asked why Trump's guests weren't socially distancing or wearing masks, and Trump said, "That's okay, it's a peaceful protest." Frickin' huh? What? How do you eat your mac and cheese? Spork, fork, spoon. With my nose, it goes down my nostrils. Delete this tweet. You asked, and I told you. Yeah, Boston Market, you're gonna have to deal with this one. We just need Candace to show Mom the coronavirus so it disappears. Don't worry, I'm on it. Thank you, Candace. Okay, there's definitely a freaking wasp nest near my house. Been legit 7 wasps in my room in the last 2 days. We've had the most epic fights. They legit have 3v1'd me and still lose. But I'm sick and tired now. I legit open the window up for 10 seconds and these mother frickers fly in. I let one live. I told him to go tell his friends what I did to his brothers. Don't ask me why I did this. Oh, why did you do it? Yeah, I'm sorry, but everybody was gonna ask that, okay? Some have the idea to report the video to YouTube about sexual content. That's not the case. A false report on YouTube can lead to your account being blocked. So better leave it. Kind regards. I did it. Block me, no balls. James, if you're reading this, marry me. I'll make you happy, James.
You didn't specify which James.
Oh, there it is. It's James Joseph. Well, did you marry him or not? Grilled a kebab at 10 a.m. because I don't give a crap. Nice. Real nice, man. Yeah, good for you. Can I have a bite? My mom thinks I'm in my room reading, but little does she know I'm scrolling through Reddit. Oh, man, you are showing Mom. What a dork. Why are you sharing this? You're spreading misinformation. There's no way we will be teaching cursive. Wait, I write cursive. Does that make me a mad lad? No, no it doesn't. As a matter of fact, at this point, all it makes you is a dying breed, Cross. Oh, guys, look, I'm not gonna lie to you. My binary is super rusty, so I'm not gonna bother trying that right now. I'm sorry? I don't think I've been Rickrolled like that before. Oh, are you kidding me? What single phrase, regardless of who says it, instantly pisses you off? But who asked? I'm sick of that response to anything. But who asked? Oh, there it is. There it is. I was waiting for that one. McDonald's replied to your review. Waited for 45 minutes. Not a single employee came and washed my hands. What the heck is the employees must wash hands sign there for? Interesting. My grandfather once pulled the best prank I have ever heard of. He was a surgeon, and they had tubs of surgical waste stuff, which was just little bits of people that were taken out during surgery. He mixed tomato juice and some other stuff to make a thing that looked like the surgical waste. He swapped out the tub of actual surgical stuff with his tomato juice and started eating it. Yes, there were people there. Damn, Grandpa, what the hell? An embroidered QR code jacket patch brought me here. I need this jacket. Where do I get this jacket, and is it possible to stitch the link across the arms? What would be the point of the QR code then? Come on, leave it as a surprise. Remember, some people have memorized the URL to this video. Rules for wearing animal print yoga pants. Weigh less than the animals they represent. A tiger can weigh up to 680 pounds. I can wear them. Yes. You know, I really, really, really hope that someday I can have little victories like this that can improve my mood, just like whoever commented that. I strive to be that way. Today I learned during the shooting of Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure, Keanu Reeves asked George Carlin for an autograph. Carlin simply wrote, "Dear Keanu, screw you." My dad's an autograph collector and he once sent something to George Carlin and he got a letter back pretty much cursing my dad out. He hated him for years until I asked, "Did he sign the letter?" And my dad said yes. It was at that moment that the light bulb went off in my dad's head. George Carlin was trolling people 30 years before it was cool. Well, the man was a genius, and it's really, really sad that we're not going to get to see him in Bill and Ted 3. Then XXX underscore Pussy Slayer underscore XXX says that he'll screw your mom. You called? No way, he is real! Braves organist pokes fun at Reese McGuire's masturbation case by playing Beat It during at-bat.
Okay, I like it, I can respect it.
I don't get it. Whoosh! Yo mom gay. Wait. It's not my cake day. My husband didn't die 2 years ago, and not every single one of my posts gets downvoted. I'd just like some karma and awards, please. Ooh, that's the type of post that only works once ever, and that's it. I was not expecting that. Me getting Pornhub Premium with my dad's card? This card is already in use. Easy. Figure out the login, and for the rest of your life, make porn playlists with notable dialogue. Then you say those phrases over the course of your life in everyday conversations, and he'll think it's some kind of messed up phenomenon. Like he's in a simulation, and everything he does is related somehow. Tell him the truth on his deathbed. Oh my god. Petition to make the icon awfully cropped. Done. You did it, you crazy son of a b- You did it! Oh, memes, find a way. Glad to announce that we are the number one OTT platform in India. Quit lying, one is not a prime number. Oh man, I can't wait for people to realize that corporations are not your friend. You guys aren't funny. Stop it! Give me ads. That's what I expect from you, not jokes that suck. Bill Gates is spending $150 million to try to make a coronavirus vaccine as cheap as $3. Oh man, what an absolute dystopian goddamn nightmare this country is. Holy god, dude. I gotta know who runs the Apex account.
Me.
Well, there you go. There it is. Does that answer your question? This guy just created a fully executable snake game in a QR code. You just scan and play. All right, I would say that's pretty god darn impressive. Taking a bite out of an onion every day until a new Shrek movie is released. Day 562. Oh my god, please become a patron so I don't go broke from onions. Holy crap, no way. I need to check that Patreon. I really, really hope this guy is getting paid thousands of dollars a month to eat an onion. I hope to God that's what's going on. Cut them into circles and replace your mate's contact lenses.
Whoa, calm down, Satan.
Need men? For what? I say we launch him into space with the rest of our garbage. Okay then, would you like to be sent into space? Ha ha ha, I'm not a man, you dipshit. Yeah, but you said garbage too. If we die, we're taking you with us. Stranger. What? You? Should I show you a magic trick? Sure! You have disconnected. Holy crap, he disappeared. How the hell did he do that? Brushing teeth and drinking orange juice challenge. York peppermint patties and cold water challenge. This guy made these ads. They're ads! Oh my god, that's how you know your video is fantastic. A quick Google shows 180,000 or so cases in that state and the schools are opened. Wow, that's scary even if you have that number. That is so scary. So 1.7% of the total population of Georgia sounds real rampant. You're right, 1.7% is nothing. By the way, since 1.7% is such an insignificant number, mind sending me $45,900? The average person makes about $2.7 million in their lifetime, so it's only 1.7% of what you'll ultimately have. Besides, you're a big ol' smarty pants. I'm sure you can make plenty more than the average fella. Human, age 23. He went to human school and is 2 miles away. I like to do general human things. Something seems fishy here. I looked up this video and forgot that I did. Clicked the tab and got rickrolled by my past self.
That sounds like a you problem.
I'm very experienced at posting on this subreddit. I use this subreddit all the time. It is not my first time.
Oh man, what the hell is going on? Sturgeon sour soup, served with garlic sauce, genocide, lemon, greens, hot pepper. Wait, hold on one second. Hi, Kristen, this is Ron, a volunteer with Powered by People. As a Texan, will you vote for Joe Biden or Donald Trump this November? Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy? Okay, may I ask who you'll be supporting for president in November? I got my dick out for Harambe. I understand. Thank you for your time. Yeah, no problem. I'm pretty sure we do. I think I set one up. Hi, pretty sure we do. I'm Brian. I'm about to ban Brian. Hi, about to ban Brian. I'm Brian. Screw you. You know, I like Brian. I like the cut of his jib. Monsters, Inc. on my school's loudspeaker. Wow, that's the most epic prank I've ever heard in my life. Japanese police shoot paintballs at fleeing vehicles so other police can see the vehicle and identify it later if it gets away. The paint is bright orange and difficult to remove. After fleeing police, take your own paintball gun and shoot all parallel to flowing traffic, so as to throw them off. This just makes me wonder how common paintball guns and paintballs are in Japan. A person submitted all of their college essays in Skyrim Dova. If you have a lecturer that really, really annoys you, well, don't do this because this is pretty lame and they'll give you an F and that's just gonna screw up so much. My kids like to stage horrific accident scenes on the sidewalk to see if they can trick people. I'm sure it'll work someday. My teacher told me to apologize for talking in class and I said, I've made a severe and continuous lapse of my judgment and I don't expect to be forgiven. I'm simply here to apologize. Sorry. Retweet if you agree with this. I hate it when I see people say retweet if you agree with this or that. I believe it's a pathetic way to gain attention to tweet. Now shut up, it's Twitter, no one cares. Years ago in South Bank in Brisbane, some mad dog put a hat with some coins in it down in front of an actual statue, and everyone thought it was a human statue and crowded around and put money in the hat for about an hour or so before anyone figured out the ruse. Internet. Helper, you listen to Wendy's mixtape? Me, yeah. Listening right now. Oh, look, it's another one of those mega funny corporate Twitter accounts! Pass the burrito down! No. That's sweet.
That's sweet!
Shut up, Napoleon. I don't know what caused you to create this subreddit, but I love it. US Marine glides down banister in Saddam Hussein's palace.
What?
Can't sleep because I keep thinking about the time I brought a chicken finger sub to one of my little league games and the coach made me throw it away. But instead, I hid it in the woods and took bites when I went to find foul balls. Now that's thinking with portals. There's this one site that advertised free money, but the entire site was just articles and videos on how these scams work. That man is a hero. 8 years ago, my neighbor at the time had an obnoxiously loud roof turbine vent. The whole neighborhood could hear it. He went up one day because it had been suspiciously quiet. Damn, okay, Legolas, calm down. I commented, Sweet Home Alabama, and they deleted it.
Ooh, ooh.
If someone offered you $6.5 billion, but you had to read mind-numbing Ask Reddit hypotheticals all day, would you do it? Why or why not? I'm doing that for free right now.
Oh yeah,
kinda same actually. I mean, not for free, but you know, not for $6.5 billion. You may think you're cool, but you'll never be clone trooper fist fighting a battle droid in the background of the invasion scene in Revenge of the Sith cool. Just showed this to my friend's 2-year-old daughter. She's now proudly parading around the house chanting, Wide Pooptin. I used Minecraft to design my real-life garden. Oh, Grion. Guy's a genius. I've known him for a very long time. Clapchat said, So my brother only has one eye. And one time in art class, the teacher said, Draw your neighbor's eye. So he took his fake eye out and sat it on the girl's desk that was sitting next to him, and she screamed and started crying. Your brother is golden. If this video gets 666 comments, and this comment gets 666 likes, not hell, but a deadly virus will invade Earth next year. You son of a bitch. I scored 74 in mathematics in my boards. My grandfather termed it as a failure. It hit me hard. I persevered and did a lot of hard work and scored below passing marks in my first year of grads to let him know what real failure is.
Delusional old man. Yeah, you showed him.
Louisiana police officer crashes after owl flies into patrol car and starts pecking at him.
And I'll do it again.
Made it into the yearbook at Montgomery, despite the fact that I don't even go to that school. I just biked in and got my photo taken. It was a sweltering day, so I wore a tank top. I was also covered in sweat. Shout out to the freshman girls who let me cut them in line and acted like they knew me. Male redback spiders somersault into the female's mouth during sex and transfer sperm as they're eaten. Ho ho ho! Now that's what I call kinky. At 11 seconds, he said only comment 69,000. But I'm commenting 69,001.
What are you gonna do about it?
Nothing, we don't care. I love how you say the word twice like it's a spelling bee. Girlfriend! Girlfriend! Could you use this word in a sentence?
The runaway kid will never get a girlfriend.
Eh, you don't know that. I suck at drawing hands, but I think the rest doesn't look too bad. Suck at drawing hands, that's actually pretty freaking good! And the whole thing looks fantastic, by the way. And just like that, we've come to the end of another video, ladies and gentlemen. Always remember, if you even somewhat enjoyed this one, consider dropping a like down below, and if you really liked it, well then make sure to get yourself subscribed. And until next time, I'll be seeing ya!